We are here at Shoprite in Umuahia. So I'm going to take you inside so we'll see how the place actually looks and what the prices are like. Because that one will not be enough, so let me get another one quickly. So this is Shoprite, guys. Shoprite in Umuahia, Abia State. This is what the outside looks like. The place looks good, actually. It's just that it's a bit quiet at the moment, I guess, because people have gone to work. So there's not a lot going on at the moment, but you know, it's good. My hostel, right? Oh, that. Let me see if I can zoom in. So that used to be my hostel for the entire 4 years. Yeah. See my hostel. What's the name of this hostel again? Female hostel, they call it.
Babylon.
Babylon, yes, that used to be the name of this hostel. They call it Babylon. This right here is called D Block, where we used to have fellowship. Most campus or fellowships used to hold their meetings here. College of Animal Science used to be. College of Cabifem. I don't know the full meaning, I can't remember. It's the whole crusades on this ground. Yeah. Be the photocopying center leading to
research.
National Institute of Research, I think. Come on, yeah. All these are new. Well, not new, but they were not here during my time. dead here, all these places you see now, all these places you see now used to be like this. Like this, used to be like this. This one is even light. Like bush. Oh no, there are buildings here. So these are new hostels. These are hostels, right? They look like
some apartments.
College. New hostel. These are new hostels. So this is another school. And this is another hostel as well. Maybe privately owned, most likely. There. This is the animal, the poultry. I don't know if this is a new structure. Okay, let's see if we can get the name. Department of Economics.
It's interesting. But it's just here now, somewhere here. You remember, you cross this place.
Development. No, Center for Entrepreneurial Development.
They changed their name.
Department of Accounting, Department of Banking and Finance, but I understand that these courses are not available in the school anymore. College of Management Sciences. So these are all new, fairly new. Like I said, they were not here when I was a student here.
I can lecture
theater. Also have KK Marwan in school for transportation. During my set, you will trek from Jericho to wherever. Like you trek wherever you have to go to. You just have to walk down. So we are still touring the school, guys. I'm showing you places around the school, new structures, new places, development, new developments, things that were not here during my time that are here. Basically changes, just like we know that's the only constant thing in life, like the sea. So just come along with me and enjoy the tour of Michael Okpara University of Agriculture, Umudike. Umuahia, Abia State. Please, if you're yet to subscribe to my channel, do not forget to do so. Turn on notifications as well and give this video a thumbs up to help this video gain some visibility. I believe that you will want that for me as well. So please subscribe to my channel and then give this video a thumbs up. Thank you. So we are heading to the admin building, the admin block. This is where you have all the school documentations, registrations, processing, pre-admission, post-admission, during the admission, basically all that you need to do. And the visa's office is here as well. So another remarkable thing that you can see is the greenery of the school. Is it greenery? Yeah, the trees all around the school. Oh, okay, I'm not snapping, I'm doing a video for my YouTube channel. Thank you, sir. So that's the, we have green, we have trees all over the school. It's a school of agriculture, so that's the basic, or that's the core of the uni. So they do agricultural courses. During my time, we used to have accounting, marketing, banking and finance, yes, for the social management sciences, but now I heard they've scrapped those courses and they just do majorly agricultural based business courses and engineering as well. So this is what a view of the school looks like from the admin block, from the admin building. So that's it right there.